Hi everyone, in this video we're going to learn about how Ivanti Neurons for App Control helps you to prevent the spread of malware and the running of unauthorized applications, and so reduce the need for administrative rights without adding the complication of maintaining complex allow lists and deny lists. Ivanti Neurons for App Control is built on the concept of trusted ownership. This is fundamental to how App Control works, so we're going to spend some time understanding what it means to help you to correctly configure the product. All files in Microsoft Windows have the concept of a file owner. The file owner is the user responsible for the file being created, whether that's from installing an MSI, downloading from the internet, copying from a USB stick, or receiving the file as an email attachment. App Control trusts and therefore allows to run only files owned by a trusted owner. For App Control, trusted owners are system, trusted installer, that is files that were installed as part of the operating system, and elevated administrators, that is applications that needed full admin rights to install. By default, no files are explicitly allowed or denied, so the only mechanism in place to allow or deny applications is trusted ownership. Anything that was installed onto the user's device by a trusted deployment mechanism, or by an elevated administrator, or that came installed as part of the operating system, will be allowed, and anything installed by the user will be blocked. Any game downloaded by the user will be blocked, any emails containing malicious attachments will be blocked, any unlicensed software that the user has installed will be blocked, and so on. Now let's look at how to use the charts on the overview page to configure App Control and so start protecting your IT infrastructure from malicious and inadvertent attacks while maintaining your users' productivity and focus on work-related tasks. A typical user's machine has a lot of software that is used daily. Most of this software will have been installed as part of the onboarding process before the user receives their device, or as part of the gold image, and so is already owned by a trusted owner. Some pieces of software that are legitimately installed or updated by the user, such as Chrome and Teams, will be blocked by default. So the first step in configuring App Control is identifying those applications and configuring them to be allowed. To make this easier, when you create a new configuration, it is set to audit-only mode. This means that when applications start, they are processed by the App Control rules engine, and an event is raised if the application is identified as one that should be denied. However, the application itself is still allowed to run. This enables the App Control administrator to begin collecting data on which business-critical applications need to be configured without impacting the user. The applications executed with untrusted owners chart shows which applications are being run on managed devices that would be blocked by App Control because of trusted ownership. Click the chart to drill down for more information. From the drill down, the Actions menu enables you to create a rule to allow the selected application or DLL. The application can be allowed for everyone or can be targeted for specific users, groups, or devices. Once the rule has been created and deployed using an agent policy, blocked events will no longer be raised for it. Repeat this process until all business-critical applications have been added to the configuration. When the App Control admin is satisfied that they have configured all necessary applications, they can move the configuration from audit mode to restricted mode. After this, managed devices will benefit from the additional protection that App Control provides, and any applications not configured or owned by a trusted owner will be blocked and a message displayed to the user. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to our channel to see more videos like this about all our products. Thanks for watching.